The GW officials that they expressed some grave concerns to you today and how you received those concerns.
Well, we're taking it very seriously. We're here now, and we want to do everything in our legislative ability to ensure that the students are safe and anyone who's funding this illegal activity is held accountable.
They're trespassing on GW property, mm-hmm. and that's a fact. Mayor Bowser wouldn't let that happen in her house. How could she let it happen here?